Ms. Lightfoot?
Well, it's very clear that we need court oversight to get the job done that needs to reform our police department, and frankly, I'm disappointed in the comments that Kevin just made with due respect. The notion that this is costing taxpayers too much, I would love for the FOP to stand up and talk about the fact that we've spent almost $500 million in the last 7 years on settlements, judgments, and attorney's fees that we go into the market and borrow to pay for allegations of police misconduct. So that money, please don't interrupt me. I appreciate you letting me say my point. That money is taxpayer dollars that we are wasting because there's no sense of urgency around police accountability. And I for one, don't agree that this can be easily negotiated between the parties, because if it could be, it would have been. The notion that we are going to allow all of these issues, which frankly, many of which fall outside of the collective bargaining agreement, to go to interest arbitration behind closed doors for somebody who doesn't even live in Chicago to perform oversight, that's not going to happen. And it shouldn't happen. We need this consent decree. I've put out a very specific, detailed critique of it, but we absolutely need it. And it has to be with court oversight and be transparent.